Fishing way to me. Good work. You know,
so good.
Since you're there, if you could maybe find a few of my packages.
Hey, PlayStation, I can't fucking see this.
Okay, I'm getting off this. She was disgusting.
Run, Forrest. You already came, Forrest.
I'm about to kill a cop. I'm about to shoot these cops, bro. No, I'm about to try to go freaking quick boss on them, bro.
Quick, I'll be like, go on my nuts.
Why did I rob that store?
Why you gotta be shut up,
you
fucking
harass. I'm spinning in circles
trying to wait
for my car. Sorry, what are you doing? I'm scary guy or something. Like, it's so cool looking at the homeless car inside. I'm about to run into the over.
You know what? I'm a fucking
I got one all over my car now.
Any cop you guys find, just toss it in the helicopter.
Yeah, that thing that ain't good for school.
D. D.
What?
You know what you need to do?
What?
Whenever you broadcast, put your HD settings to best. Oh my god, it looks so good. It looks so freaking good. My game looks so good right now. I imagine how GTA would look. It would look so clean.
Yeah, I'd be like,
I don't know. I think so.
Get up.
No. Hey, yeah, dude, I'm telling the truth.
So let me go, so I'm gonna put my fucking voice changer on, dude. I fucking love that shit.
Okay, where you go?
Wake up on the first of the month. Get up.
Why are you so ugly, motherfucker?
Dude, I'm the sexiest man on the planet.
You wish.
No, I am. I got the biggest weenie and I can throw it on this plane.
No, you don't.
That car looks fucking dope.
Hey, monkey.
What?
Why'd you take a pic of the blood, Glenn?
What?
Can you guess how long? It's 12 inches not hard, and then it's 16 hard.
I forgot to change my Leon light.
Not available. What do you mean, not available? Dang. What the freak? Why did everybody send me that freaking thing? Yeah,
You like my picture? Huh? Monkey?
Yeah.
You like my picture? I sent you how I got the blood all over the car.
That's cute.
It's not that, right? What the frick is this? God of War? What is that? Like?
Send me a picture. I want to see. Let me see this picture.
What picture?
That you're talking about.
What about God of War?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I'm good. Hey, send me an invite. A share, whatever. What is it called again?
Red Eye.
No, not that, CJ. You may have just like a regular station.
No, I have 20 people watching me. All right, I am a
G. Hey, are you ready for you ready for the Lowrider mission?
Huh?
Was somebody talking on your screen?
No.
Are you ready for another low? Oh my gosh, it's way out there.
What you do? How many people? What? You did.
What, boy?
Nah, bro. I just heard you on my TV. I don't know how. I thought you know. I haven't been watching you. See, I sent me an invite so I can just watch.
I did.
Never mind, I got it. You saw a little scary. You got a YouTube account now, what you using it on?
YouTube.
Damn, I wish I could do it, but I can't.
But I haven't posted a video just yet.
The Mendoza cartel is planning a hit on...
Your colleague is en route to a retrial.
I really don't get a lot of likes. I don't know more.
I own cash flow from 4 stores on Maple Street. My steady income. My bread. Now, I spent some time away on business. This is a transportation.
Your former colleague is being transferred.
You need to get out of town. Don't worry.
Alright, where are you going to get better today?
This underpack.
Where do you go to make it look better?
Military types, providing fire.
I'll tell you whenever you get a YouTube account.
I don't know how to do that. What is YouTube?
You have to do it whenever you get a YouTube.
I don't know when. I don't know how to get a YouTube.
Your colleague is en route.
Well, I can't help
your
you.
Your former colleague is being transferred to a hastily arranged retrial today.
Why you can't help me?
Hey, Contra, are you listening?
Release.
No, hold on. You just said you go to where today. You said something about it looking better.
Yeah, it makes the game more graphical.
Like,
it looks better.
Does?
The game.
No, what does make it? What makes it?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you don't know a dang thing.
You don't either.
Your colleague is... Your work.
Does,
your
colleague is account.
Your
okay.
Former cop.
Well, then make one.
I don't know how.
Well, too bad. I can't help you.
Your work.
That's the point.
I have a race.
Yeah, that's the point. I can't help you.
So you wasn't even paying attention to Nana helping you at all.
I did it myself. Nana was just helping me. I did it myself, D. I know everything I did.
Earlier, you just said she did it for you.
No, she didn't. She didn't even touch my controller.
You said that earlier. I know you did.
I know, I did. I did say that. She didn't even touch my controller.
I got a mission.
No, do it again, monkeys. Say it again. Where you at? Where you at? Where are you in the house?
My apartment.
No, where are you at in the house?
The Kansas City Chiefs. A win on Sunday breaks a franchise record. The garage.
Holding my knee. In the garage, holding my knee. And what else he said? Oh, yeah.
No, he says, here in my garage, my brand new Lamborghini. And then he says, here in my garage, with my pasta linguine.
You know what I love about my Lamborghini? Knowledge.
You know what I like more than my pasta linguine? Macaroni.
Hey, I bought the macaroni.
Your work with the DA is paying dividends.
No, you don't.
I do.
Today. Is this where that rooftop room guy at? The benevolent bank. Dang, bro, the TV looks so much better.
I have taken a call.
See, there you was right. You do look better.
No. No, don't. I look ugly. Yeah, dude. It looked like a booty hole. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm in the garage holding my weenie. I know, right? That's what he does. I hate that. Your dookie head dug yourself. Yes. I still have it on my tablet. Yeah. You look like a doodle head.
My friend.
Your colleague is en route to
a come out.
Hey, gamer kid.
I'm going to sell a car.
Gamer kid. Dude, do you want to get on a, you want to get on Payday, and you want to be on my, live stream? So do you want to join? Okay. Yeah, you can do some, cause you can help me with some Death Wish and stuff. No. Monkey, it's not like this. It's like this. It's like this, monkey. Look. Yeah, gamer kid, I'm broadcasting on YouTube.
Okay.
So you'll be on my list. It's fine. Yeah, but bro, hey, gamer kid, invite me to Ukraine job Death Wish, since you said it gets you a lot of money.
Look, you hurry up for a dive out of cops, bro. You play it too much.
Well, you just play it too
much. What don't call
so wrong.
You play too much.
I play too much.
I play with my mom too much.
I play by myself, bro. You know that? It's all.
I do too. You want to? I'm just playing.
Alright, just what the freak? Damn, fat girl had a gun out.
Fat guy in a little coat.
Yo, that girl was big trying to shoot me. I blew her back with a shotgun.
Blew back with a shotgun.
What the freak? Bro, what did that girl almost kill me though? She's so big.
Oh, I'm trying to have a spot there, suck my fucking balls, you fucking bitch ass. Yep.
I'm using a gun off of Black Ops 2 wheel. Oh crap. Here's my guy. Go. Wait, come on. Hey, Monkey, where you at? Bro, this dude is so retarded and slow at the same time, no lie.
Boy,
Gamer kid, hey, gamer kid.
What?
You got Shinobi?
No. Okay.
I was just saying.
I got my car impounded.
Oh my god. Okay, Gamer Kid, I did the same thing. I muted him. Because I couldn't really hear anything. So, you don't have Shinobi?
What's that?
You don't know what Shinobi is?
No.
Shinobi is a skill in Ghost that lets you, it has a 95% to let your enemy not, whenever you melee someone to death, whenever you're going stealth, it has a 95% less chance to make noise.
Oh, like the guy who screams like, ah!
Yeah. What gun should I use? What weapon should I use? Okay. Let's do this.
Keep an eye on the heat, guys. I don't want the cop.
When the guy still screams, the guy,
Yeah, it's just not as loud.
Guys, we're in the middle of the city, trying to do this selfie.
Hello.
Keep in mind.
I think my name's Hoxton.
Guard over here.
Guard over there. Hopefully this guy moves. Do not walk in front of that.
What about over here? Hey, Gamer Kid, come here. What over here?
Here? Oh, wait. I'm triple. Hold up.
I'm gonna check. Okay, there's one guard in there.
Got one over here.
I can't say mark him.
Keep it low.
Wait, there's a package.
Guard coming.
Go ahead, you get him.
Let's get it over with. Let's do this.
Get him, go ahead.
Yeah,
I got him.
Everything's fine. No visuals. No bot visuals. Whichever.
You got it.
I got it.
Okay, I got his body bag.
Hey, watch where you're shooting.
Restart.
Cops alert. They're loading up.
It's a pro job. You can't restart.
Oh. There's only one person watching me. Cool. Well, that's fine. That's fine with me. Yeah. This is my friend Gamer Kid. Y'all don't know. Yeah. He's here. Oh, there's two people watching me. Okay. I just actually set up my count. That's crazy. Well, that's what happens.
Hopefully we don't get a good bad spawn.
Yeah, I know. I hope we get like a decent spawn. I don't want one too bad. So, how many jobs of Ukraine job did you do?
Oh, I just did two. And the rest, I did loud ones.
Oh, Okay.
And then sometimes I would do stealth missions.
Well, I guess we can start now.
Just come on and come outside, please.
Okay. Let's do this.
His sister or something.
Booyah.
Anyway, let's help the man settle the score. We go for the tiara. Back room, from what I understand. Don't get the heat on you too early, or your escape's gonna be rough. Check your assets. Let's go.
So how much money did two jobs of this get you?
Okay, this is business as usual.
A mil?
Maybe.
Well, yeah, it depends on what we get.
Don't stick around too long.
Okay, no, there's no guard out there.
We're in the middle of the city, trying to do this selfie.
Millions. God.
How much is the tiara worth?
Watch out, guys.
Probably like 600.
No, to go up there this time.
Alright, let's rock and roll.
Hey,
here goes nothing.
We have some mighty big rats.
I need your help, I need your help. No.
Oh.
Stop her right there.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that sucked. Yeah, it's because whenever
you have
he...
a suppressed weapon?
Yeah.
Just shoot him in the face.
Okay, I'll do that next time. I forgot about my akimbo pistols. How'd you get all those cool masks? Look what I got.
I don't know why.
That's the butcher from hell.
I got the fire starter.
The Brainiac. Alpha Force. This is my favorite. I don't know. I like it.
I got some.
I also got this one. Yeah. This one's a really cool mask. Here it is. It's right here. There it is. I want the Transformer one. That one's awesome. It's the Optimus.
Oh, I already have that.
You do? So cool. I want it so bad. I also have this one.
Watch this. Ta-da. Oh, you have a... Yeah, you can join the freeze.
Good at stealth.
Because...
I got the drill skills. Wait, let me check. Let me check if I got the right ones. I don't have silent drilling. That's the only thing I don't got. Here, I'll invite him. I Where is he? There, I got him. I invited him. He should be joining. He's level 81, and he's...
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, that's hot! He's higher than me.
Okay, well, he should be good at stealth.
He's 581.
Yeah. Dang. Yeah, dang, that's surprising. I haven't found anyone like that. And now I got a guy on my friends list who's that. Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, that is.
Vlad really doesn't like this.
What is his concealment? Oh, his concealment's 12. That's a good amount.
Anyway,
too bad.
Let's help the man settle the score. I go for the tiara. Back room from what I understand. Don't get the heat on you too early, or your escape's gonna be rough.
Considered he has like an AK and like a really... Oh no, hell no. Get out of my lobby.
Oh, hell no. Get out of here. Inmate. He's using the Cardano.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna tell him. I'm gonna text him right now. Don't start it just yet. Okay, I'm gonna send him a message. Okay, I sent him one.
You sent it?
Yeah. No, wait, he just sent... I know.
Keep an eye on the heat, guys. I don't want the cops here too soon.
Get low when the whistle blows.
And just run it.
In the middle of the city. Try to do this selfie.
No, that's so
probably.
If a guard's here, that's the worst one.
There. Hey.
Right, there's two of the same guards. They duplicated, I guess.
Freaking here, you get that one. I'll get this one. You ready?
Let's
now.
Let's get to it.
Got him.
You
answer the pager, dude.
Give me a few minutes to straighten this out.
Oh god.
Wrong number.
I was checking a message.
Where do you want me to throw his body?
Would you rather die?
Remember, no smoke. Nothing out of the ordinary. Over?
I'm totally missing someone's butt. There's a guard.
Oh, yeah, there's one out there. Oh, he's coming. Oh, no, there's another guard coming in here. Here he comes. Nope.
No problems at all. Can you just send up a pizza?
I think that's the last guard. Yeah, that's the last guard.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That guy almost noticed him.
On the ground! Now! Get down on the ground!
I say down.
Now! And don't move down. Everybody stay down.
Oh, God. Oh, someone's coming in here.
Down! Get down! Get down on the ground! Down! You get a move on!
Come on, guy. Put up your head like this.
Come on. Let's go. Come on. Put another one down just in case.
On the ground, people! Down. Stay down! And stay there! Follow me quick down! On the ground!
I'll get this guy out here.
Get down! Hands up, head down!
One with me! I just shot him.
I'm gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage like this gets expensive.
Get down!
You stay where you are!
Get down!
No, he's cable tying civilians right now. This guy, he has a lot of cable ties. Oh, he killed that lady. Okay. We did it stealth, I guess. There we go. Booyah. We did it.
Wait. Do not go through the fucking yet. Do not go through yet.
I was gonna drill. I was just gonna start drilling.
Yeah, drill. I'm gonna drill
the detectors, so if you want to do it. Let's try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. Don't even need line of sight. Don't get suspicious just from the noise. Remember to keep bystanders away from the drill. The noise might tip them off. Find the Tierra.
Sorry,
I think he did it. Yeah. Well, he is Infamous 5. So. Pretty sure he knows what he's doing.
Stay still!
Oh, we did it successfully. Hooray.
Are you looking for the Tierra? Awesome! That's an extra cash
for us. Tricks are on me. That's a lot of money. Yeah, there's probably jewelry inside the vault. How do you know how much money you get paid? Where does it show?
Auctions,
okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a guy. I got him.
Down! And stay down!
I was just getting him down before he can bang out his phone. You're welcome that I got drill skills, so it didn't take as long. Wait, why is my vision becoming blurry? Oh, that's because that gas thing is right there, that air vent. Like, look, like, just stand at this window and look out. It's because that little air vent thing is right there.
Oh, wait.
I can fix the drill. Yeah? Yeah?
Check all the cases, maybe it's there.
Oh, it does. Wow. Oh, watch out.
I can't see it.
Oh, I see it. Well, this one's almost...
Oh, God.
Who threw a grenade?
I did on accident. Kill him.
Oh, I can't even go. I can't even go all the way out.
Yeah, just kill him.
I can't. Get him. Okay, he's fine. Don't worry about him. I didn't shoot him. He just gave out interest.
I'm gonna wait.
Oh yeah, I see it. It says suck it. I saw it.
There it is, finally.
It says suck it.
Watch it,
guys. You got a good amount of money.
And then like.
Oh wait, I saw something. There was one more thing. Oh, that was just move hostage. Okay. Oh wait, okay, let's just go hurry up.
Tiara goes to Vlad, and he'll get the revenge he wanted. I'm glad we could accommodate him. See you at the safe house.
Instant cash.
You great people! You do great work! Dimitri has to fight.
I got 6 mil right now.
Me? I framed this thing. What happy memories. Thank you.
I want to become an infamy, but it costs so much.
It costs 100 mil.
No, 200 mil.
I thought it would cost 100 mil.
You got a waker.
I know, I didn't want it. So now what do you want to do? Hi, dude. Oh, cool. Look at his mask. Gamer kid. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, gamer kid, look at his mask. It's White Hoxton.
Yeah, mine's better.
You're a nun.
Oh yeah, I have a white mask watch.
It's not white.
That's white. It's just the freaking thing of it.
So what do you want to do now?
Oh yeah, look, I have a white mask too. Cool. Oh yeah, that mask.
How good is the Uzi?
Which one?
There's only one Uzi, isn't there?
Which one?
There's only one Uzi.
There are five Uzis.
No, there's the Uzi submachine gun. There's the... That's it. That's the only Uzi in the game.
Sure?
Yes.
Where is the Uzi gun?
Okay, go to secondary.
Okay.
Now go down to submachine guns.
Okay.
It says Uzi submachine gun. Where? Hello? Shit. Mm. I just left. It felt like it.
Oh, yeah, it's okay. Hello, senor.
Oh. Alejandro.
Hello.
Oh, hey, dude.
Hello, senor.
Hola, senor.
What's up, dude?
Nah.
Thanks for the help.
Not the wrong.
Were you just watching my broadcast, then you just decided to send me a friend request?
See?
Yeah. Never mind.
Y'all wanna do shadow raid?
Oh my god, dude, I'm not really good at that. I can't really stealth well really good.
Well, you can follow the beast guy.
Okay, I'll do it.
We're going to steal the
semi-armor, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I did it just in time. Dude, I did it just in time. I got the, I got my akimbo pistols equipped. Oh my god, that was fast. My akimbo pistols is like the only thing that get me down to 3 detection risk.
Grab what you can and get out. The important part, do not set off the alarm. If you do, I'm pulling you out. This warehouse is running water. Their business cards say private security, but they're really just a private army of mercenaries and looters. This warehouse is bonded. Engage suspects is full of stuff shipped back from Iraq, Afghanistan, and wherever else those corn-fed crooks flex their muscle.
Where is that Alejandro?
Actually, Alejandro is my middle name.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, he wants you to change your detection risk, if you can.
If you can. Sorry.
Wait a second.
Stop. Wait a second. No more.
We need, what's his name? Thermite Pass.
Yeah, I put Thermite Pass.
Allow me to quote.
Is there anything else we need?
There are no secrets. And
okay.
Now?
It's quiet out there tonight. Keep it that way.
Nope.
Yeah.
No.
Here we go. I'm all not.
Right, I'll see y'all.
Dude, I'm being dead serious, dude. I'm really not good at stealth, but I'll try my best.
That's the depot. You know what you need to do, but keep it quiet.
I got one.
Goes, I'll have to pull you out.
Who got the other one?
Oh,
okay,
we
you did.
We all got three, because we and Carlos duplicate.
Okay, cool. That's cool. We did it. I got
yeah,
them.
You can duplicate key cards.
Oh my god, he did that fast. He climbed up so fast.
Just grab any valuables you can.
Look how fast he is. Look at this. He's just leaving us.
I have no skill, I just don't learn.
Dude.
2-3 here.
Oh.
I'm shutting this down. Make sure you're with the driver when he bails, or it's a long walk home.
You. Yeah, you. You look ugly as heck. As hell. You say you do?
This is all about stitch. Gage wants you to silently enter the depot. Grab
okay,
can,
hey, gamer kid, me and you are gonna grab it at the same time.
I will arrange.
I'll tell you what's about it.
Okay, you already bought everything. Okay.
Yeah. First on, we start by saying with
this.
Hey.
Hey, shut you think you take my bed.
It's different over here in Mexico, so.
You live in Mexico?
Yeah, why?
I live in Florida.
That's like 45 miles. Oh, man! I know what happened.
What?
It's glitched, so. Come on!
Not really starving.
I can. Oh, there we go. Alright, join.
Okay, invite me.
Alright.
I'll invite him. Okay.
There you go, senor. Whoa.
You wanna know what I have? Dude, I have 9 points in Mastermind, 11 in Enforcer, 9 in Technician. I have 12 in Ghost, 11 in Fugitive, and I
mostly have all my points on Fugitive.
Why?
It's what you decidedly enter the depot. Grab what you can.
It is?
And get out.
Really?
The important part, do not set off the alarm.
Oh, is that why you're able to use a Kimbo weapon? Oh, I just equipped the perk deck.
Private security, but they're really just a private army of mercenaries.
That's all I did. I just equipped the perk deck. Don't grab the thing yet, okay?
Let's put this boat in the water.
Don't grab the find out. Don't grab the thermo paste.
All right, duplicate. When the don't grab it yet. When the thing hits 20. I mean no, not 20. Yeah, 20. When it hits 20, grab it. Yeah, we duplicated it.
The main gate is a rigged route, but might be watched. No. Maybe there are other ways in.
Stay down for a moment.
He said stay down, dude. Don't go up with him. Don't go up.
There's a lot of stuff coming home.
Yes,
weapons, ammo, and anything the Mercury elements can liberate. Check Mercury Water's containers.
Right there.
I have silencers on these and on this one.
I have a silencer on this one.
That's a really
special. Maybe the president's email address.
Oh. Over here, dude, over here. Jump down.
No, you die. Go here to here.
No, I didn't die. I'm fine. I don't lose any health.
Hey. To here.
Where are you?
Just toss it in that.
And where? Oh, it's not even open. Oh, wow. Do I shoot the guard?
Nope.
Guard, stay clear.
If you want.
Guard in the door.
But they haven't spotted us.
Yeah, there's a guard at the door. Right now.
Guard,
stay
picking the lock.
Oh, God. He's getting suspicious. Watch out, dude.
Wait.
We're invisible.
There's a camera. Yeah, there's a camera.
I hope the word giving this marching powder to our boys.
Okay.
Right, I got the bag. Watch this.
Another thing. Watch out the door. Watch out the roof.
Oh God. It's camera kid. Dude, there's a guard coming down here.
Where?
Right over there. He's walking.
We're invisible.
Illegal, untraceable weapons. This is what Cage is all about.
Okay.
No, wait. No, yeah. Kill him.
What? Kill him.
No, wait.
Oh, too bad.
Wait.
The camera.
Come on!
Oops. Sorry.
Ooh.
I'm really sorry, dude. I didn't mean to.
Okay, we're fine. Plug.
Oh, you're trying to kill yourself with a grenade. I'm sorry, guys. I really didn't. I didn't mean to. Sorry. Whoa.
This is all about stealth. Cage wants you to silently enter the depot.
The will to win is nothing without. And now, we prosecute.
Actually, no, I'm gonna forget this.
It's quiet out there tonight.
Get those clown masks on.
Okay, whenever it hits... Right. Whenever it hits 10, get one.
You know what you need to do.
No,
quiet. If the alarm goes, I'll have to pull you out.
20.
Rich.
20.
Let's get rich.
16, 17, 18. Oh, it's okay.
Oh,
it's okay.
There's the main gate. Could be watched. Maybe find another way in.
Look. Hey, guys, watch out the camera.
That's oh, there's a guard. There's a guard.
Oh, there. Kill him, kill him, kill him. And those who respond are failure.
There's no camera there this time. There's no camera there.
Zoned out a little.
Hey, guard!
Hey.
Keep an eye out for anything you can hustle out of there. The murky water containers are your best bet. Get them open.
Knock them out. Do something.
Hey.
Kill them.
Shit.
Well, I'm gonna go in from the other side, so...
Stay in the same place, or you stay...
No, actually, Gamer Kid, can you stay over here? Cause I'm not. I just want to make sure that I don't fail. Okay, there was no camera right here, so we're fine if a guard comes.
Yep.
There's a guard by this door.
Okay, that guy.
I'm picking the lock.
I'm going to kill the guy with the camera.
Colombian, Bolivian, Mexican, wherever it's from,
hey,
it's ours, ours now.
I'm here.
Yeah.
No. Here.
Okay. I'm here.
Hey.
The guard.
I'm here. I'm right here.
They're all over.
Right here.
Can I shoot this guard?
Yeah, but right now.
Ha. Rifles, pistols, and bullets. This will make Gage happy.
Alright. Watch out, guys. I hear a lot of beep, 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 and then a lot of...
Shit.
All right, we have...
Those murky water containers are brought directly for the world hotspots. Crack them open. They'll be your best bet for loot.
Guys?
What?
The trash can isn't working. I'm trying to throw it in.
The what?
I'm trying to throw the Coke into the trash can. It's not working.
No, dirt! I didn't put the thing on.
Oh.
Why you don't put the trash on that one?
He got the zip line.
You have to go to the zip line.
No, no, gamer.
Oh, I know what I'm doing. I got this. Guard.
Close. Like
that. Really?
That's how you do it.
You're supposed to throw it on it. You're not supposed to get the way. Right now, yes, it's down. Yeah. Alright, now we can run past the cameras from this.
Wait.
They're going to put the back.
Coming.
Who knows what's on that server? Blueprints, records, the password for Area 51.
Okay, I'm here. Wait, is there a guard? There's a guard. I didn't know. I went upstairs and there was a guard there.
Who's downstairs?
I'm shutting this down.
No, his character was upstairs.
No, he was down here the whole time. He was right here.
No, his character. I'm telling you, his character was upstairs. I looked down here. I did not see him down there. It showed his name up there. I was trying to look for him.
Not yet, but don't go from the stairs. Go from the roof.
Okay, so now I know what to do. I know exactly what to do.
Now nobody goes to the stairs.
Okay.
A plan is essential to a successful conclusion to any heist.
Put the trash quan.
Really?
Yeah.
No, the way he said it, the trash quan.
Yeah. What's the matter?
None.
What, you being racist, huh?
No, I'm Mexican.
Quiet,
I'm Mexican.
No, no es cierto, no soy mexicano. Hablaré español.
I'm Mexican and white.
That's the depot. You know what you need to do, but keep it quiet. If the alarm goes, I'll pull you out. There's the main gate.
Come on, gamer kid. You're ready.
Maybe find another way in.
Once it hits 20.
19.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna check if there's a guard. No guard.
Nope.
That probably means there's a camera there, then.
Hey.
I'm gonna go up here, and then you wanna do this lag glitch hack. Look.
There's
you wanna
one.
Shoot that guy right there.
Keep an eye out for anything you can hustle out of there. The murky water containers are your best bet.
Oh my god, there's a guard coming up the stairs.
Oh no.
Don't worry, I killed him.
It's all good. I think this place has got rats or something.
We're good. Don't worry. Oh my god, I'm doing it. I know. Got him. Got him, gun to do bone.
I'm glitched. I'm stuck on the Help!
Where are you at?
Right here.
Get down before someone sees you.
I'm glitched. My foot is stuck in the barbed wire.
If you really got us caught, I would have been so pissed.
Me!
Yeah, you.
You would be.
Lockpicking. Takes time.
There's a camera.
I spent 1 mil on this job, right? So I'm going to go. I need to go up there.
But you only to be fast.
Why? Guards there?
Because here are a lot of guards and things like
that. I'm the one who gets all the bags and brings them and gets them.
I'm Speedy Gonzalez, watch. Stop.
Okay. Run.
Run. Don, 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 don.
Okay, what is it?
There's a cook here. Can you pick lock any faster than that?
Okay, wait.
Everything is under control. Yes, sir. We're good.
Alright, we pick up the car.
Those murky water containers are brought directly for the world hotspots. Okay. Crack them open. They'll be your best bet for loot.
Alright, once it hits... Where?
Gage has arranged for one of the dumpsters to be used to stash some loot.
Come here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, come.
Wait, there's a guard.
Booty.
Hey. Oh.
Now we're in it to wait. Where'd you go?
What are we waiting for?
Watch out, guys. Keep it low.
What are we waiting for?
Hey, wait.
Keep your distance. Guard over here.
Right, I grab it.
Stay here. You know what?
There's a guard over here.
Watch out, fellas. Don't make a sound. Look.
I'm right here. I'm just chilling down here. Throw it down.
Here.
I got it. Oh, wait. Oh. There, I got it.
Great work. There's always a market for untraceable guns.
Who's going?
Oh, jump. Here. Okay. You only two fell down here.
Fly down away right here. Okay.
How many beers we have?
I think like one more left.
That's all.
Hold up.
Do y'all want me to come with y'all?
No.
Yeah. Wait. A guy wants to join. He's watching our broadcast right now. Here, I'm gonna check.
Stay here.
Is he good? I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I know what you mean. I'm gonna check right now. I'm gonna add him on my friends list. I have to invite him. He's English, so I'm pretty sure he knows how to speak. No, he's English. He knows how to speak English. He's putting in payday right now. Okay. I already have two friends from broadcasting. This is crazy.
Oh, I got gold.
Yeah, but
what's up?
Yeah, we got way.
Hey, dude. We're doing Shadow Raid, so if you're good at stealth, you can join.
I don't think I have any suppressors. I can just wait until we are done with that one.
Watch out, guys.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, so what level are you?
I'm like 55, I think. But I've been playing Payday for a long time.
Okay, that's okay.
Familiar.
Hey,
do you need help?
The chat, because I can't hear the other guy.
Watch out, guys.
Alright,
hi, I'm in here. Do you want me to come up the ladders? I'm moving your money in bags over here to the side so people don't see them.
pushed.
No. Watch it, guys.
I know. Me.
I'm pretty much 53. It's a little bit away there. Hey.
No, he's talking to me. Because he's at the top of the sewer thing, and I'm at the bottom.
Yeah, I don't have any suppressors, so I'll just wait until y'all are done.
It's okay. Stops. That would be something. Nah. What? No, let's just transport these bags. Because I think we might have enough. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. You don't know that. Let's just try. We can transport all this. You just have to... I don't think it's going to be able either. Hopefully. Come on. Oh my god, the artifact has to... Why does it have to be so heavy? Yeah, definitely. No. We failed. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, let's just do a different one. Yeah, let's just... Hey, do you want to do like a bank heist gold or something? Or cash?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, but are we going to do it stealth or not?
Gates want you to silently enter the depot. Grab what you can and get out.
Yeah, do you want to do stealth or something? Yeah, me and GamerKid are capable to do stealth. Me and him. I'm kind of like a beginner in stealth, like kind of. I've done stealth in my days of playing Payday. But I haven't done, like, a lot of stealth, really.
Oh, fuck, I'm Clover.
Yeah, you actually know Clover is crazy. She talks to herself.
Yeah. Alright.
Now, what's your detection risk?
Mine's at 55.
Dude, try to get lower detection risk.
Alright.
A lot lower. Yeah, that's... At least try. I don't have the saw.
Okay, I got it. G3. I might have to work some melee shit.
Yeah, what's your melee? What are you using for your melee right now?
The Spear of Freedom.
No, which dude.
It's probably a bad choice. It's a
no,
really big flag.
No,
somewhere.
Dude. You want the Nova Shank. You want that. It's really good.
13.
Oh, well. Yeah, I'm gonna use a boxing glove too. I like them, they're cool. I guess we can start now. Yeah, let's just go ahead and start. You used to call me on my cell phone. Don't you? Then I when I need your love.
This is a hit on a small bank, but it doesn't mean it'll be easy.
Right now, no one's watching.
I want to get into the bank vault. Get the thermal drill out. Crack the vault. Bag up the cash and escape with our van. Oh, my guy stashed the thermal drill around the back of the bank. Good luck out there, people.
Yeah, I'm gonna... No. I'm not sure which one to use because the boxing gloves have good knockdown, but they don't do as much damage as the shank. Because if the... Because what if I don't knock them down and they shoot a bullet? Then they can detect, but if I use Nova Shank and kill them faster, I'm just gonna use the boxing gloves. No, don't. Yeah. Does that answer your question? Does that answer your question right there? Look at my thing. I don't know. Of course. Okay.
Okay, folks. My guy stashed the...
Okay, there we go. My internet just, like, blew up on me.
Oh, that's why you left. We thought you got, like, mad because you couldn't, like, you couldn't get a low detection risk.
Oh, no. Like, I had it at 13.
This is gonna be so much fun.
How?
Got it.
No, they don't.
What?
The cops.
Oh, God.
They do not have grenade launchers.
Guard over here.
Alright. They have grenades, probably. Look, you put on your mask.
I got it.
I have a lot of skills. What if I am hacking? If I was hacking, I would just kill everybody in this. I would kill everybody in this bank, and then I would just make it to where no one can get detected in the game. I would spawn like 6 million bags of diamonds. Do it at the same time. Okay, so we're not have to worry about cameras no more. So that's done and over with. You got hacked. I know. You take out like a little thing and then you push the bullets into the gun. I know. That's a Nazi gun, you know that, right? That's an old-timey Nazi gun.
Yeah, which gun?
Boom. Oh god.
God, don't get close.
I heard that noise coming.
It's not in the main room. There's none in the main room. I don't see. There's none outside. There's
23.
What'd you? Oh my god. I got a skill, but if I stand still for 10 seconds, people around me get.
Okay.
Yeah, but do you want me to put on an ECM jammer before we do? Is that all?
Yeah.
So now do you just want to ECM rush it?
Down! Down!
Down!
On the ground! Down on the ground! Down! And stay put!
But stay there!
Get down! On the ground!
Okay, wait, here I go. 3, 2, 1, and now. I didn't know you were doing that. You gotta be kind of specific.
This heist will be.
Okay, dude, join. Join, just join.
Fuck, how do I do that? Just go to the party and do it.
Here, I'll invite you. I'll invite you. Here you go. How did you find my broadcast?
It just popped up on the fucking what's new section. Like it was like, oh, local broadcast of the last game you played.
Okay. I just got an invitation from you.
Associates will see it done.
I got an invitation from you. I got an invitation from you. I got one. Yeah. You're stupid. What's not plus 10?
And now, we prosecute this plan.
I didn't even get an invite. Wait. I just went and joined the party.
It's chill, dude. Long. Chill. No, you know what I'm gonna bring? You know what I'm gonna bring? A briefcase. I just want to. No, I'm gonna hit people with a briefcase.
That's a pretty big concealment.
What?
You sure about that?
Yeah. I haven't posted it yet. Just yet.
Alright.
Oh. I need a face cam. The Spear of Freedom does do a lot of damage, but that concealment, though. That's why I use a briefcase. Told you. I'm gonna whack people with the briefcase.
I'm gonna take the boxing gloves.
Start it.
Okay. It's a straight cash in. You know how it goes.
How do you know where the vault is? How do you know?
What the hell? I did. Oh shit!
Like, you know he probably didn't do that on purpose.
Get
whacked with the briefcase.
All I did was like bump into him on accident.
Then they'll kick you in the balls. And that hurts. You don't want
bank,
that to happen.
But it doesn't mean it'll be easy. We're going for cash. You want to get into the bank vault. Get the thermal drill out. Crack the vault. Back up the cash and escape with our van. Oh,
I'm gonna bring a really powerful knife.
The back of the bank. Good luck out there, people.
No, it's the Trutman. It's the damage whenever you melee. Well, I mean, like, out of the gauge weapon pack. But out of the Psycho Knife is probably the strongest. Yeah. The Trutman Knife? You don't have that thing? So do I. Let's go. I already know. I see it.
It's like a little dagger.
I'll use it then. Okay, guys. Oh. Oh yeah, this one's easy. My name's Jeff. Oh, hello. My name's Jeff. Hello, hello. Hello, motherfucker. And a brother. Hello, hello, motherfucker. Hello. Okay, boy. I'm coming, boy. Wait, don't put on your mask.
Okay, let's roll.
Stop it! Okay, it's off. Sorry.
What does the dagger look like? Oh, it looks pretty cool. Oh, wait, am I using the toothbrush? No, I'm using the dagger. Okay.
You know you can like charge it, right? If you hold down the thing.
I know.
Thing.
I already know this.
Hey, stop. Hey, guard.
You're a scrub.
Just gotta go now.
Yo, like, y'all just missed one back here.
Oh.
Y'all missed the package, right?
Oh, God. I don't go package hunting.
Nothing out of the ordinary. Over.
I'm gonna...
Whoa.
Found it!
I know.
Holy sh! Like, I don't think I ever picked up.
Hey, wait, dude, come here, just stay in this corner for now. Stay over here, cause whenever I'll wait until anyone walks in. Whenever if anyone walks in, tell me. I'm gonna be picklocking this.
I'm like so crippled because I don't even have like a suppressor. I need to get one. I might just like gamble away all my money.
No, you're gonna need that. You're gonna need the offshore money.
Yeah, but you know, if you wanna take a chance here, you do.
It's fine, dude. If you want to get an attachment, just get this. Put a few skill points until you can get double ECM jammers, and then just ECM the crap out of
everybody
this mission.
Everybody stay down! Stay where you are! Come with me! Move it!
Because what I do is whenever... If I'm farming the cards, all I do is I just go on the jewelry store, and I put it on normal mode, and then I just ECM jam the crap out of it.
Watch it, guys.
That's all.
Down.
Get down, I said.
Stay down.
Like, hey, you, move it.
This is like the first time I've ever gone stealth before. Cause like whenever I join games, it's just like these random people.
Wait. Down on the ground.
Hey, you, get a move
Follow
up.
Me quickly.
Me, he would have heard my gun. And there's like a camera up there. Guard. There's a camera in that corner right there.
Tell me when to place an ECM jammer down. Yeah, no one go through the front door.
And stay down.
Start trying people up.
Are you looking for the terror?
Stay down.
Yeah, so right now we're just starting to tie people up.
Stay still. Stay where you are.
Come with me.
No, don't stand them up. Just tie them up. Tie them up.
Oh, my bad. I didn't see they were tied up already.
Metal detector seems to be down. Where you are?
Okay, there we go. Metal detector's down. Now we just destroy all of the jewelry in the glass. I'll do it, because I have drill skills. It says suck it on the vault, if you noticed. Since I have the drill skill, it has a 30% chance to do it by itself.
Check all the cases. Maybe it's there.
Oh, dude, shoot him. Shoot him.
I don't have a fucking suppressor.
Oh, yeah, it's okay.
I told you to stop shooting civilians.
I'm trying to make sure.
Get yourself together.
I'm not. Hey, come cable tie this one. Someone. Oh, yeah, empty. Come here.
Shit.
Okay, there we go. Couldn't detect me all the way over there.
Check the stands and the shelf.
I didn't. You would have heard it.
Yeah, you would have heard his. It's you. I know it's you. You shot it.
It just gotta be in there somewhere.
That's well, impressive.
Like, whenever we leave, I can fire them again so you can know what it sounds like.
No. It's just they detected the people laying outside. I was shooting my guns, but they didn't detect that. Tiara.
Got one over here. Yeah, it was nothing.
What do you think? No. I want to get on top of the van. Dang it.
Time to collect on that Tiara.
It's fine. I don't care.
Guys just crashed a wedding.
You crazy.
Why? I am barely leveling up, dude. I need 400,000 XP to get to my next level.
Mr. Mask.
This sucks. I'm not getting any, HOE rounds or explosive rounds or anything. Yeah, they do.
I think.
On the shotguns. Yeah.
Buckshot, HE, fired explosive charge.
See, I want. Yeah. I want those.
Yeah. Yeah, for my shotgun, I have the slug shots on. I've done so many breakouts today. Well, no, because, I try to go for, Overkill or Deathwish, but, Deathwish is fucking hard.
What's the difference, dude?
Keep an eye out on the alleyways. Keep those civilians.
Oh, this
down.
Is the diamond store, okay. How? Oh yeah, here you can't. I know. You need a key card. ECM jammers.
Alright.
Is that armor bags?
Alright, get ready.
Oh my bad, I was checking something.
We're invisible. Watch out, guys.
You are Fat Mama. I don't care.
That's Jennifer Lopez.
All right, let's rock and roll.
You did. You said you're Fat Mama.
Someone's coming.
Yeah, someone's coming over here. So you better kill him. He's behind you. He's right here. Here he comes.
That's a girl.
He just turned the corner. Oh.
Well.
Are you sure?
Really hello, sure? Dude. Oh, now there's a lady coming. Oh, shoot. Thank you. face.
Yeah, my bad. Just nodded off.
I am. It's okay, dude. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Like, honestly, like, it's great to know this stuff beforehand, you know?
There's a guard. Come help me, dude. Come help me. Come help me. Come on.
Sorry, we just had a small weapons malfunction over here.
There. I put one ethium jammer down in case any of these civils calls. Zero body bags. Yeah, so do I. Have to go pee.
I might as well get a drink then. Bathroom. He went to go get him something to drink.
Alright.
Yeah, he went to go get him something to drink. The car place.
All right, you're good, man.
Down! Stay there!
Just tell everybody to get down.
Down on the ground! And stay down! Down on the ground! Everybody get the fuck down! Stay there!
On the ground!
Sit on your hands!
Get down! Down on the ground! Down!
Don't move!
Get down!
Stay down!
Down!
Nobody move!
On the ground!
Stay!
And stay down!
Yeah, I haven't done either.
Get down on the ground!
What you're doing here.
No.
If you end up in custody now, I
kill
think
him.
You'll be there until the end of days.
On the ground. On the ground.
They're all over.
Get down on the ground.
The police didn't even get called.
Nobody move. Nobody talk. And everybody lives.
Devin, he's tired.
He almost did. Yeah, it says disarmed. See?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh yeah, we forgot about this guy out here.
Watch it.
Oh my god.
Get down on the ground.
There's a camera inside.
The cameras aren't nothing. We already killed the camera guy, so. No, he dead. He ain't knocked out, he dead. No, he dead. He dead. He dead. Dead.
That's what we're after. Get into the van.
It's bad.
Yeah, you knocked him out forever. How much XP did this mission give? 100,000? Wow, that's so weak.
Get down on the ground.
I'm not that dumb. I'm not dumb to do that. I am not that stupid to do that. I am not gonna do that, you know? I cannot do that. I'm not that good. I'm not that good. The only weapon I'm really gonna be able to use, well, the only weapon I'm gonna use is like a freaking
nobody,
grenade launcher.
Nobody talk, camera over there.
Well, it can take out a lot of enemies at once, so it's actually really good. Strong too, it's really good at taking out bulldozers. No, it's not all right. It's good. No, it's good. No, it's good. Good. Good.
Well, it's better than good.
It's amazing.
That's all we need, but feel free to stick around for more.
Oh wait, no, there's one thing we haven't done.
Over here, I'm gonna
can I throw a grenade? trying to kill all the civilians. Have y'all forgot about the cash register?
Under the radar.
What?
Oh wait, what? I just forgot about that.
Broadcasting this. People watching this. See, that guy right there? He was watching my broadcast. Now he's playing with me. Yeah, I'm in it right now. Yeah. See? I'm on it. No one can see you, Drake. I'm broadcasting the video game, not you. I don't have a cam. I don't have a brother. Yeah. Yes. No one's watching right now, though. So. Yeah. Yes, this is my cousin. I don't have a brother. I'm gonna throw a grenade, okay? Okay.
Pull your socks off! Dropping a bomb. This is gonna get loud.
Boarding hall. We're gonna. No, I'm not being like. Face. Oh wait, dude, I know what we can do. We can do Mall Crash or Death Wish. Oh god. I love Mall Crash or Death Wish. It's so easy. It's good for money. It's good for money too. I don't think I can do it still. I don't know how. Let's do it loud. I'm gonna equip my grenade launcher. What do you mean?
Like bulldozers.
Yeah, that's why I got a grenade launcher. No.
So kind of like Juggernaut.
That's why it's called a grenade launcher. Only what? Grenade launcher. Duh.
Medipack. Anyone got one?
Come on, dude, revive me. Come on. Do you even have Inspire? No wonder you're arriving so fast.
And they score!
Real professionals, Helmet. They don't even know what hit
him. I don't care. It's fine with me. I don't care. I don't care. Well, that doesn't bother me. That XP didn't even fill half my bar. That is weak.
Oh, come on, weapon mod.
Yeah, solid yellow. Oh yeah.
I need a barrel.
It's Guys, let's do Mall Crash or Death Wish. Come on.
Let's do it.
I have one.
I'm about to sell some stuff.
It's only $700,000.
Oh, really?
Yep. Really, dude? Why are you gonna go do that? I'm gonna go dodge build. I'm gonna do dodge build. Yep, and I'm gonna go dodge.
I don't have the Man of Iron skill. I did earlier, but Iron I redeemed Man. All my skills.
I can go up into Iron Man. So
like,
can I.
I had it, but I wanted to like divide all my skills out kind of evenly, but I put most of my skills in Enforcer.
I have... Okay, one, two...
I have the first perk.
I'm using the Burglar perk deck. Because it gives me enhanced dodge, and I can get a walk-in closet, which gives me a ammo pickup by 135%.
Oh, all of them have walk-in closets.
I know. But that's how far I've gotten into Burglar.
Yeah, I'm working on walk-in closet for muscle.
So yeah.
Most of the time when I go into randoms, I'm always getting shot at.
I'm gonna buy the locomotive.
800 pound gorilla gives 40 more health. It's in the perk decks, and it's the last one for muscle. You gain an additional 40% more. I'm someone that gets shot at all the time. I'll be back. I'm gonna get a drink real quick.
Should I bring a sniper rifle just in case? We'll starve later. Not now. No. 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 Maybe. No. Maybe. Maybe. You know what I did?
What?
I spent all my money.
On what?
You know what I, you know literally what I did?
What?
Okay, if you go into skills and perks, you can say switch skills and perk set. I switched it, and then I spent all my money on making me a new build. I just dumped all my points and all my money into the enforcer skills.
Yeah, like enforcer has some cool stuff, like portable saw.
Do you actually want to do an enforcer mission? Like, I mean, do you actually want to do a mission with, like, where use a saw?
Without stealth?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Want to do that?
I don't have the saw.
I can do it. I have the saw. Points.
Yeah, and I can just get...
Yeah, you want to do it?
Yeah.
Let's go then. This build, I'm not really focusing on my concealment. I really don't care because I'm an enforcer. So.
Yeah, you're gonna have to invite me. Cause I can't join through the party.
Oh well. Just a second. So this build is kind of being about tanky. With that, I'm gonna go like that. But do I have any good speed skills? Okay, I'm going with a burglar perk deck. Okay. Should I go with muscle, actually?
Perk deck wise?
Yeah. But if I go with my burglar, I'm gonna have, I think, like a 200 something because I have the walk-in closet plus my skills that lets me get like a lot more.
Yeah, walk-in closet might be good for now until you can work up muscle.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I got my portable saw. Got, I think, everything I need. I think that's everything.
Wait, me and you are gonna like join a random game?
No, I'm gonna make one myself.
Alright.
Wait, where's that skill at? Where is it? Oh, okay. Right. Yeah, so my build's not too bad. And I got the perfect mask to go with it.
What is it?
You'll see. It's a really good. It's a really cool mask. You can wear heavy armor if you want. Like, dude, you wanna know how much money I spent?
2 million.
Oh, way more. Okay, dude, I had 8 million. And guess how much money I'm down to now?
Like, a couple thousand? Maybe like
700,000.
I don't even have 7,000. Like, 700 on me, shit.
See, doesn't this match like my outfit?
Yeah, it actually goes pretty good. I'm gonna put on the Gagball mask.
I hate that mask. I don't know why. It just looks so weird.
Nah, I'm gonna put on the panda. Fuck it.
Oh, look, this is what I'm specced into for here. I have transporter aced. I have Suppressor aced, Die Hard aced, Shotgun Impact aced, Stun Resistance aced, Ammo Specialist aced, I have portable saw aced, and that's about it. So, you ready?
Yep.
Let's start this. If you want, you can bring ammo bags. You don't have to.
Yeah, I already got.
Let's put this boat in the water.
Because I brought ammo bags.
Yep, got my loadout. I'm gonna hit him with that America flag.
Booyah. I think I might too, maybe. It depends. I wonder how strong it is first. Let me see.
It's actually pretty good. I like it.
It is 70. I'm gonna go with the fire axe, since, like, you know, I'm a big heavy guy, and plus the fire axe does 90 damage instead of like 60 per hit.
Well, like, I got skills that help mine, so my damage and knockdown are 105.
Oh, yeah,
like
yeah,
the
yeah.
240. And
I don't have that right on this build. So,
yeah,
let's
I
start it.
Like scavenge. Okay. See what perks would help me.
Yeah. Yeah, but dude, I went from like 8 million to 700,000, dude. That's a lot of money spent right there.
Let's get to it.
I really didn't want to do it, to be honest. I was like, I'm so stupid to do it, but then I was like, it's okay.
Dude, you move pretty slow.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
I'm supposed to be a heavy, bulky guy anyway, so. I can pick locks pretty fast, too, though. That's what I like.
Get the people on the floor. Keep them down. Now it's just a matter of time.
Oh, yeah, I don't have any drill skills. I forgot.
Put the fuck down, people.
Yeah, I love how I can, like, since I have the pick locking skill, I can pick lock, like, things so fast and so often. Yeah. That's collectible cash. It's just close to it.
Yeah, you get the other stuff that's in the office, too.
Bam. Oh, snap.
Oh, mirror.
Bam. Mirror, too.
Oh, here come the dead cops.
Save in the mode of today. Yeah. Bam. I don't run that slow. I run pretty fast. For the armor I'm wearing, yeah, it's pretty fast, actually.
Oh, four. Oh, yeah, because I have some speed.
So do I.
Oh, you want to leave the ammo back for when you shut the safe?
Yeah. I don't need him right now. Whenever we get in, you have slugs in the shotgun.
Get down.
So slugs isn't slugs for penetrating armor stuff?
Yeah, and it's just a single shot. And it doesn't like has spread fire. And it's that taser somewhere in here.
I'm coming. Oh, I found him. Got him. Stay down. FBI, you just freaking blasting me up. Man, I love having heavy armor with all these enforcer skills. It makes me so beefy. I love it.
I know. I love it.
Like, I took so little damage, but if I was running my other build, I would take like a crap ton of damage.
Oh my god. Just imagine, like, the fucking Man of Iron armor.
Iron Man?
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna get that in a little bit, maybe.
Hands up, head down.
I'm still deciding. But you know, first I have to get some money, because I'm kind of broke right now. In this game, 700,000 counts as broke. The guns cost, like, hell, 200, 600, 700,000. Like, what the hell? Why are they gonna talk so much?
Yeah, I remember, when I first got this PS4, I forgot how expensive the guns were. So I was like, oh yeah, it's like $100,000, I'm getting my gear or something.
Oh my god, my oh my god. Dude, I love the freaking enforcer skills, dude. I one shot headshot a freaking splinter cell.
Yeah, splinter cells on the roof.
Dude, I one shot headshot. And usually it would take like 20 shots on the head. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I got you, dude.
Watch out, there's a splinter cell too.
He's kicking me. Got him. Did you see him? He was flying. I'm telling you, dude, they shot me. It's the locomotive. I don't even have the strongest attachment to be damaged for. I'm still wrecking.
Oh, it's the sidearm.
No, yeah, sidearm. Alright, yeah, this is the locomotive. If I use the moss stone, that would be much more fun.
Oh, that's crazy.
I'm gonna take the camera. I think I'm gonna make the... Oh my god, I'm just one shot headshotting everything. I love it. And they go flying too. Freaking shield, guy.
America.
America. Yeah. Splinter cell.
Oh, geez.
Oh, God, there's a splinter cell. Just got me. Get him.
Hold on. Yeah, Houston. I'm also Hoxton. Oh, and he's Whitskin.
I'm Hoxton.
Oh, God. Go on, get him, quick.
I lost, like, half of my health, though. That's fine.
Splinter cell just like fell over. I don't know how.
And the thing is, your shotgun has such good fire rate.
God. Yeah, I'm using the other shotgun. The one with the drum.
Oh, that's the street.
Pull over.
Okay. Grenade. I'm going to get it. Oh, I almost got it all the way down.
Oh, come on, geez.
Don't mess with the dozer on that.
Oh, I almost got it. And, oh.
Watch out, bulldozer!
Oh, yeah, it's my big team. Yeah, you should get the night guy. I know, I'll show you what sniper to get.
Oh, splinter.
I'll get him. Got him.
Try it.
Gotta get him down.
He's like beating me up and the civilian. Sure, it's me not. Like, you're scary.
Oh, God. Get him.
You're looking kinda... Come on. Oh, yes. Oh,
John Wick. Oh my god, thank god John Wick is here.
Like, isn't John Wick like a movie character? Oh, fuck. Who's tasing me? Oh my god, I'm not going down again.
John Wick.
And I'm about to go down. Fuck.
John Wick. No, John Wick is getting tased. No.
I got you, Wick.
John Wick, come on, John Wick. Oh, he's getting me. He got me up.
Fuck.
Yes, John Wick got me up. He got me. Good job.
John Wick was a movie character?
Yeah.
Like, it sounds so familiar. I was like, where have I heard that?
I'm pretty sure. I'm quite sure.
I think it was, Total Recall. I don't know.
I'm just going out here to collect some ammo.
Oh, I have an ammo bag.
Yeah, I know. So do I. Oh, come get me. I'm getting paid. Help me. Okay, let me
go. Oh. we had like other actual people.
For a second, I thought my broadcast stopped. I was like, what happened? Okay, here I go.
Like that happens to me sometimes. I'm like, hey, like, I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch. And I'm in a party, and I guess the other guy's hearing it. That just fucking. Remember, I did a Firestarter mission. We didn't have anyone to stop. We picked all the rocks.
You good out there? I hear some cannon going on.
Yeah, I just saved Boots.
Grab all those items.
I remember on like PS3, like,
look how fast I can pickwalk this thing. Look at that.
Like, what is that? Like, what kind of perk is that?
It's in the ghost suit.
Remember like a book? Like PS3, there was a book that gave you like $7,000.
Dude, I know, it was like an achievement book, though. Like, it was like a thing, if you got it, it was for an achievement. I remember, I got it.
It was like a book or a picture or something.
Oh, damn, it really doesn't. Alright, okay. I haven't even put one of my bags down. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah.
I hate how, like, the medals, you can't pick up the medals.
Yeah, I know.
Like, in real life, those would be worth, like, a good 2 grand.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I think... Wait a minute, do I have...
It's just people going in the fight line.
No, like, it's fucking...
Come get ammo!
My brother added a person on here. Oh, he's got the big lips, man.
Dude, man.
Yep.
Oh, that guy.
Red guy. Okay, he's got the Jimbo first. They're just taking lots. You already have a bag. Put it down.
Don't worry, let me do whatever. There's a bag in here. The one right across from the bank. I hate that one. Next, do you want to do 4 stories? Yeah, because since I have the picklocking skills, I can just picklock all the safes.
Yes, of course. Why not?
I don't know.
Gear up! We got a badass police force coming in!
And that means there's a bulldozer coming.
I believe it's pretty sure.
Fuck, I'm running double shotgun. They can't see that.
I can't either. I'm running a shotgun.
Maybe I can.
My shotgun has really far range though, so maybe.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had slugs on there.
Isn't slugs good for range? It's also, I know what one thing is in for your body piercing, or armor piercing.
Yeah, there's one that has.
Oh, we got a bag of gold.
Yeah, that's not hitting them. Oh, gold. So much.
This is only very hard mode. I'm not even on overkill.
These fucking guys better be grateful, man. Right? Not every day you're gonna come home with a dog.
Yeah, because no one ever wants to go to a common fortress.
Like, PS3, that's all I ever did. Was like, we'll be like, hey, I'm gonna be the strongest guy ever. I don't care about.
So you just spec into all enforcer, you're like, yeah, come on me now.
Okay, so we can try to fit these all in the parking lot.
Oh, we get that spawn. That's a good spawn. I like that one.
What?
Come here, just bring all the bags in this little camera room over here.
Yeah, the exit.
See, these people know how to play.
Yeah, like they have experience, you know. Pretty sure they played on last gen too.
Yeah, probably. I did.
I got the demo thing, I think.
Yeah, I played the demo. That was my first game of Payday. My first game of ever Payday was on the demo. Here, I got this. Look how fast I picklock.
Then, like, it was free on PlayStation Plus, so I went in and grabbed that.
Oh, I didn't have PlayStation Plus. I can't get this guy. I'm running a shotgun.
Okay, that didn't do it.
Well, do you have transporter?
Yeah.
Okay, we can leave now, but try to take it all if you can.
97, and look at the gold. Oh, I didn't show the gold. Oh, gold, there you go. And plus, since I got the saw, I can saw up to 18 machines. Got taser down. Oh, but there's two tasers. Okay. Hey. Oh yeah.
There you go. That's the one. No.
I know what you're talking about. That headshot though.
Oh shit.
I got you, dude, I'll try to get you.
Oh.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, you got him. I got you, dude. You're gonna get up. You're welcome.
Oh god, big lift in my face.
Yeah, I need to kinda help you
out. Oh shit.
Shield, shield.
Wow. Gamer kid, dude. I went from 8 million to 700,000. Cause you know what I did? I got literally all my skill points. No, I made a whole new build. And this is my enforcer build. It's so OP. I'm just... I'm leaving this guy. I'm gonna saw these shields. I get a saw taser. I mean, a dozer. That's it. Run.
So sad.
What did you do?
Extra ammo right here.
It's now a police custody.
Ah, damn it, I'm down.
Booyah, we did it.
Loot bags in place and money ready
most
to get
down.
Divided.
Jesus,
you guys never disappoint. Love it.
I don't remember going down 5.
Yeah, dude, I got the saw and everything. It's so awesome. Look, I had the best accuracy. I have the highest body count, and I have the highest special body count. Booyah.
Yeah, I'll have to kick one of these guys, though.
Yeah, I will. Don't worry.
Uzi. Okay, I missed XP. That's not bad.
Yeah. Dang it, I got a S. Oh, dang it.
Ooh,
you got the you got the thing I wanted. I hate you. Yeah. It lets you get more, I think, in the magazine.
I hope so. I run out of shells so easy.
Okay.
Oh, I can put that on my other shotgun. No.
Yeah, I got you, dude. Don't worry. There.
Wait, what? I can't.
Do you have enough money to buy it? I just sent it to you.
Oh, wait, I think it's for the secondary. That's... Oh, the Judge shotgun. I forgot about that.
Yeah, the Judge does like the most damage out of every shotgun in the game.
I'm gonna buy it.
No, it's a shotgun pistol, kind of.
Yeah, like...
We're just gonna be doing some loud heist. Cause me, I have the saw, so we're just probably... No, right now we're gonna do 4 stories. And then we're gonna do Mall Crasher.
4 stories.
Oh no, 4 stores. My bad. 4 stores.
I can't. I'm gonna
break
out the golden AK.
Okay, well then we can both saw the ACM, and then since I have specced into Ghost, those are the two things I'm specced into, Ghost and Enforcer. So since I have the lockpicking expert, I'm just gonna lockpick the heck out of the things.
Wait, does the shell rack go to the secondary shell?
It goes to the locomotive. It lets you get 2 in the magazine.
Oh yeah, there it is. Upper receiver shell rack. Wait a minute. Fire. I respect the tree, hold on. Okay.
that.
Tell me when you're ready.
Fire that. Hold on. Fuck. I'm gonna do something stupid.
What are you doing?
Damn it, never mind. I don't have enough. I was gonna respec one of my trees.
You ready?
The Man of Iron. Yeah, I'm ready. I just don't have the stamina perk for Mastermind.
Yeah, I don't have that either. I don't really care.
Look, I know Vlad is nuts, but he's got a lot of connections, and I have a good feeling about him having a line on some big jobs down the line. This is a good start. Just stay frosty. Don't things heat up.
Should I go Moscone 12 gauge or?
Mhm. Yeah, go Moscone 12 gauge.
Yeah. I was hoping I could put the shell rack on that, but I guess I was wrong.
No, it only goes on the locomotive.
Pull out that American flag.
Start it.
Oh yeah.
Okay, we're coming up on Vlad's old.
Let's go.
Okay, let's do this one.
This is your chin time. Let's get it over with.
They have cameras. Take him out.
Hey, stop it.
Okay, that's 15,000. I get the driver to pick you guys up.
I already sold one of the ATMs. Where's the other one?
Okay, I'm safe over here.
Okay, I'm gonna picklock it if I can. Okay, I can.
On your belly.
Take that. Safe all yours. I'm gonna go look for packages while the cops are moving.
Like, my build is pretty OP.
Like, what happens when you get, like, all of a package? Does it give you, like, items or something?
Yeah, you get items. You get attachments. I'm using the saw and the locomotive.
Oh, invisible wall. I don't get what it is. Jeez, the shotgun is good.
What, the Moscone?
No, the Judgment.
The Judge? Oh, the Judge, you mean?
Yeah. Got it.
Oh. Wait, I'm looking outside for a minute. I guess they're like hitting.
Dude, don't throw any grenades at me, dude. Stop throwing or shooting these grenade launchers. What are you doing?
Register. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, Splinter Cell. I got it. Because they have like the Splinter Cell goggles or whatever, night vision ones.
Yes,
yeah. Okay.
Who's not?
There it is.
Oh my god, he almost hit me. Like I crouched and he jumped over my head. I think there's a cash register in the Chinese place.
Yeah, I already checked the place next to it.
Okay, wait, no, there's a bail of money. On the fang. I'm gonna stall these sheets. Oh god, there's a Splinter Cell.
You want me back? So I'm back.
Oh god. Okay, armor's down. Let that recharge.
gotta be hiding from, like, the package in these faces, though.
Thank you, Chains.
Nice sight. Chains is the real one. Let's see if it holds anything.
Whoa, there's a face over here.
Come on, guys. Oh, there is.
Yep, it's like a really tall one.
I got it.
Jeez.
The MVP is down. Go get the MVP.
Packages cannot hide.
I found a yellow bull one.
Yeah, I found two of them.
It's not a red bull anymore. It's a yellow bull. Guys, y'all start going to the escape vehicle. Stop blowing me up.
Here they come.
Stop.
Nice, good payday.
That's you.
All right, what's in there, man?
Oh, just a buttload of money.
Somebody help me.
You're blowing me up.
Oh, what about the pair store? Did anyone check that?
The what store?
The pair store,
yeah. I checked it.
Alright, I'm away, mate. Oh god, I just...
Yeah! Eliminated. Let's blow some shit up!
I love
it. Neat. Fire starter. Oh. And I also have the saw.
God, where's the package at? I think there were like 5 more. Oopsie, wait. Hold on, there might be one behind you.
I wanna kill one guy with the saw. Okay, I did. Let's go.
A bit overkill, but I guess all is fair in love and war. Mostly war.
Oh.
There are packages at this park.
Wait, no, I don't think this is the part.
I'm using the grenade lance here, the TAM. What level is this guy?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Okay, get rid of the shotgun.
I'll keep him, he's pretty good. I'm gonna keep him. No.
Shit!
No, he didn't.
Watch out, guys.
I kicked him.
Whoa, I got you. Sit down.
You need more. Well, because whenever they crash, sometimes I can get down. Look at all the cops. Boom!
Yo.
I love the grenade launcher. I love it. It's so OP. So fun to use. Yeah, it has really, really short range. Like, it's so short. I got it.
I need 2 more yellow bulls.
Is there any? Okay.
Oh, these grenades are like the size of my hand.
I know, right? They're so huge. No, the grenade. The regular grenades are so big. What? I love using the grenade launcher, it's so awesome.
not a vlog. This is Dre. This is not a vlog. This is a live stream. There's a difference. You don't call whenever you're playing a game, you call that a live stream. You don't call that a vlog.
Get ready for late.
Yeah, a vlog is whenever you talk about your life and stuff.
A vlog is like a video journal, diary.
Yeah, we don't. The video game people don't do vlogs usually. Some do, yeah. Yeah, but right now I'm doing a live stream. I've been playing for 2 hours, 45 minutes, and 20 seconds.
Wow.
Oh my god. Lose yourself, he got me. Give me, right. Is this John Wick reviving me? John Wick is the hero.
Yeah, John Wick's sitting on the lap.
Thank you. I'm Santa Paul.
Oh my god, where?
Grenade launcher.
Oh, I just realized how, like, you think they just, like, took a picture of the sky and just, like, put it in the game?
Oh my god, my control. I forgot about it. I forgot my controller's been my controller's been going dead for like 20 minutes now.
I didn't even pay attention. Come on, I suppose there's like a package on this truck. Or because I need like stuff from my room.
We need the package.
I have really bad luck.
I don't. Yeah, they do.
But like, stocks are still good.
They give sometimes. Grip. I've got a suppressor out of one of them.
People, that was well handled. You bought yourself a breather.
Asian.
Start breathing and get it done.
Yeah, you ever heard of that? I like walk-in closet. It's so OP. With like the grenade launcher and the locomotive. Because
the
locomotive does like,
in near the park.
Like amazing damage, and then the grenade launcher does amazing damage. Plus, it might not have the best ammo pickup, but since you have walk-in closet and you have that one skill from the Enforcer, it's pretty OP. Let's go, quick! I'm gonna beat you, haha. Because I expect in the ghost. Okay, bye, you suck.
There was a ghost message.
Balls.
And I think it was fuck you.
You swallow too.
Loud and clear to everyone. Money was good. Hey, have vodka and weekend.
I need 3 more red spiders.
I always go with my middle one. I don't even care. I just go with the middle one.
Oh, I missed the mask.
Ooh. Turquoise and bright yellow. I like that one.
Wow, okay. I got XP.
Oh, I didn't even know he joined. I didn't even notice.
Yeah, like that was that one guy.
What?
He wants to do the thing.
What is it?
He wants to stealth it at pro job Deathwish Hoxton.
Oh my god. You like my mask? You like my mask?
Oh yeah, boxes.
You like my mask?
That's some nice ones. Yeah, like, we can all just get ammo bags, and I can get, like, a med kit thing.
Your mom.
Here, I have released the panda.
Rawr.
Like, the texture's pretty cool. This is my favorite mask. I want to get, like, a material for this. Nice.
I know what we can do. I know what we can do. You want to see? He's like, well, I'm leaving.
I've never really done that many
okay,
transports.
Okay, then. There's another number 43. Okay. Oh, I like his mask.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Like, that is a cool mask.
No, it's not. Bah. He just flat out left. He's like, nope. Not doing this mission.
I think the last steel container of professional badass overpass. Hit the trucks
and get the loot. I'm pretty sure we can use a drill in this mission. I mean, not the drill, the saw.
Maybe. So I'm going to buy those.
What you buying? Okay.
The bags and stuff.
Wait, why do I have my light machine gun equipped? I don't know. Yeah, I have the buzzsaw. It's really good. It's a really good light machine gun.
I haven't bought any LMGs yet.
Yeah, you should get the... If you're gonna buy one, get the buzzsaw. It's really good.
I got that golden AK.
Okay, guys. Here they come. Get that crane moving.
Okay, here I go. Wait, how did they already get out? They're floating in midair. We're not even landed yet. Now we are.
Maybe they're in different cases. What?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Need the boys.
Oh no, we can't use those on this. We gotta drill them.
No.
Keep the cops off the drill.
Yes, sir. You boys.
Okay, well, actually, then... Here, I'm gonna restart. I'm gonna restart this. No.
We're using a magnetic crane to drop a little present
there
in the path of the Genset convoy.
Sorry, dude.
A steel container of professional badasses. Hit the trucks.
Wait.
Oh my
god, that LMG looks so familiar.
It's the buzzsaw.
I know, but like, I feel like I've seen that from a different game, though.
Probably from Far Cry 4.
I don't know, like, whenever we, like, start, like, it's like, let me see it. I've seen it somewhere.
Okay, guys, here they come. Get that crane moving.
Oh, you wanna see?
Yeah. Like, that looks like the Amelie from Call of Duty.
The cops are about 30 seconds away. Defend the drill. Should be through in a couple of minutes.
I just want to run.
It's really inaccurate, though. Oh, actually, never mind. It's not inaccurate. Those are really far range. There we go.
Whoa, what is that?
Taser. This thing is also really good at taking out, what's it called? Bulldozers. because since it has such a high round and such a high fire rate, you just walk up right in the face and just blow them to pieces. You know, I'm even slower with this because it gives you a 20% reduced running speed.
It's a fucking taser!
I'm a geek.
Whoa, bulldozer.
Where?
Oh, geez. Oh, my God.
Where, bulldozer? Oh, my God. This game breaks it.
Oh, no.
See, I told you. You see how fast I killed that bulldozer? Tell me. I'll let him keep going.
Coke Mexican, that's the greatest name ever.
That's really funny.
Oh God, taser. Ah.
Here, taser.
Yep, and he basically killed. He chose the stuff. I chose to keep shooting. Oh God, splinter cell.
You're not gonna get him, John Wolf. I got him. Oh yeah. Oh, he brought charges, okay. Blow up the door. Iridotic like this.
Iridotic.
Alain Blaine. That kid only mean one thing.
I kind of like how the golden cave.
And it does a lot of damage. It does 40. The maximum I can get it is 68 damage.
I'm going to go see what's up in this building.
Oh, that brought a song. Fine with me.
Why?
I need a medic bag if anyone got one.
Like I bought a medic bag. I don't know where it is though. I got you, man.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Hey, when, like, you like, go by accident. And there's people. It's this guy.
We already have two money bags. I can freaking picklock these like crazy fast. This is awesome.
Oh, jeez. I got you, man. Got you, Eagle Man. Okay, I'll get that sniper. Never mind, he's gone. Yes, nice. And okay.
Wait, where do we turn these bags into?
I think we just save him until like the until the escape is victory. Now get to work. You don't have all day.
This drill is a piece of shit.
30 seconds. Now, get ready. 30 seconds. Okay.
Yeah, well, this last drill has.
Guys, listen. Place a minute.
This one, the second one, has like 48, 45 right now.
I knew I missed it. Now I just need two more. Well, since our escape's almost here, I'm over. Oh, Splinter. Damn, back to Splinter, no. You're so far away, but you're still hitting me.
The sniper, what do you expect? It's made for long range.
No, it doesn't have Splinter, so he like, he threw his baton at me or something.
Oh yeah, I know. Broke magazine is down. I think that's a hilarious name.
And okay, now moral support.
Did you die or
something? Yeah, the Splinter still got me, but there was too like there's too many people up there.
I probably got a guy.
Yeah, you can get rid of like 8 like people Splinter Cell on the page.
Yeah.
Somebody help Dragon!
Because of a sniper.
Oh yeah, this is bad. Come on, get him. There you go. Watch out, there's a sniper.
Guys are sending me messages on my thing, on my freaking broadcast. I can't answer them because I'm in a party with you.
What are they saying?
They're like, the one guy said sup, and then the other one says like, I can't really hear you. Oh, our escape van's already here. Actually, I'm about to take these bags and get it gone. Oh god, I'm all by myself.
You might want to just run for it since like, you get paid for the contract anyway.
I'm just thinking on the trap. Oh god, I'm almost dead, Aww. You wanna restart?
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Oh, sorry guys. The guy said, can you turn down your music?
In the path of the Genset convoy, a steel container of professional badasses. Hit the trucks and get away. These docks have a rich history of history, gentlemen. Do it proud.
Alright, I guess I'll buy these again. Expert. Oh, god, okay. Let's get rid of this egg. I'm not really a fan of transports, man, because of all the drilling you have to go through while you're in big, wide areas where anything's possible.
Ready up, dude.
Okay, guys, yeah? Here they come.
Peterson, get that
crane
moving.
Hope this Ian guy knows what he's doing.
Hope you guys are holding up in there. Three trucks have pulled over. When the doors
he said
open,
he can't.
Get at them.
Whoa, that's a nice match you got there.
Like even 100 people. That's a lot.
Go above me. Get the drill.
Found out where the little body, ammo bag and stuff was.
Yeah.
Oh, bulldozer, bulldozer.
Soldier!
Where?
Over here. No more bulldozer.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, isn't that?
I got shot. Oh, God.
It's not really that hard. Oh, my God, sniper. There's two snipers somewhere. There's another one.
I see one.
I can't get him, my shotgun's not made for long range.
I know, right?
Here, give me just terminate contract.
No.
I already did, too late, dude. Yeah, I know. It's fine, it's fine.
Transports are a bitch. I'm not really a fan of them.
Yeah. I know where you're coming from. So, you want to do election day or something?
You got any games besides Payday?
Not really. I have Uncharted, like, Drake's Redemption.
Like, you don't have, like, Battlefront or Black Ops?
Nope. I only have two games. Well, actually, four games.
Like, what games?
I have five games. My bad. I have Uncharted 1, 2, 3, and... I have a pre-order for the fourth one, for Uncharted, and I have this game, so, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I need a pre-order for... I kind of just want to, like, join some random people, you know? Just kind of, like, mess with them. Well, not mess with them, but...
And do, like, what?
I don't know, honestly. Just kind of, like, help out some people.
So, you want to do, like... Here, I know what to do. Oh, yeah, we still haven't done Mall Crasher.
Oh,
Oh shit. Why you gotta come home?
Where's my charger?
I don't know. Stop! I'm for real. Fuck off.
I got a cover man. Dude, I can't back dinner now.
Tree, she needs a pot up top. She needs some hair extensions.
I cover that. Hmm?
Oh. Hey guys. Hello, can you hear me now? If you can, just text me. You're gonna have to buy your own belt soon. Oh my god, can't I try to?
Yep, you heard him right. Vlad is serious. We're going to the mall, we destroy as much as we can. Enough destruction, and this client will rethink his whole stand. Okay, the mall's up ahead.
Broadcasting, fucking bitch. 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 Oh, fucking god, I got fucking. Yeah. missed the bonfire. Booyah.
Overkill. Flab will eat this up. This will really work for him.
How do you
do it? Oh, that was how you say overkill. I enjoyed it. Years in prison, I dream of that. Money is yours, and you are worth it, friends.